chemistry is all about, you know, what is holding us together and what we're living in, basically. So it's the whole environment for me. So it's really nice to get a kind of expression, what is matter and what is the stuff around us.
Chemistry is for me experimenting and doing new synthesis and learning about all the mechanisms in chemistry.
Applied means for me that my study course is very practical orientated, and I'm a practical type, so I'm learning the best by doing, kind of.
Applied means for me that we have actually like a lot of practical stuff in our study program and all these exercises, and they're always well timed for the theory, so we not learn some theory in the third semester needed in the first one for the exercises. So yeah, actually applied, you work with chemistry in the study program.
Applied means for me that you really use your hands and do the things in the laboratory, that you get the knowledge and gain how all the different techniques work.
Chemistry is everywhere, and the main environmental problems are solvable by applying chemistry.
It is possible to rescue the world because it's built up from chemistry, you could say, and a lot of things that we use are produced, and you have to make it more sustainable to last longer.
Oh, definitely experimenting in the lab. It's a lot more fun. We had just the analytical lab, and it's really cool, you know, do stuff, mix it together and see something react and find out what it's actually in there. So yeah, definitely lab.